really only get one shot at your first solo record, and I want to make it just 100% me. Whether people think it's good or it's bad or it's ugly, I want people to know that this is who I am.
Are you serious? What's you know up? How to work it?
Yeah.
Are we on right now?
Yeah. All right, cool.
The start of it, baby. This is the start. This is the beginning. The beginning, the beginning.
And yeah, goddamn it, if you don't know now, you know.
This right here, the beginning of the end. Virginia Beach, where there's nothing.
Short
sailor.
Yeah, bone, baby. That's a bone. You're guilty, R. Kelly. You're guilty. Say hello.
Hello.
Oh, y'all are rather boring. I'm going to zoom in on your nose, Pharrell. Look at me. Damn, right there. Look at the nose.
Remember that one room studio y'all had? What was it called?
Master Sound.
Master Sound. And it was like, it had like a tin roof or something. So every time it rained,
right, you could hear it.
We had to stop recording and wait for the rain to pass.
Yeah.
Literally the first day of recording, I remember walking in and we're like, what are we going to do? And you were like, hey, Chad was like, had an acoustic. You're like, listen to what? Just that whole, and I was like, this just sounds like nothing I've heard.
You don't feel me, baby. It's just Tuesday.
It just seemed so cool to me that they had all these records that were like the hugest records at the time, and they were like working in a studio in Virginia because there was a feeling there that they had already captured.
One more time. This one you should push like that chest voice a little bit. Late at night I'll talk to you.
I remember feeling like when I heard that, I just knew that, because we had scheduled probably a month of recording. I knew that when I walked in and heard, when I heard that, I was like, it was the confirmation that these two guys were the answer to everything that I wanted to do.
Once I get a guidance track down, I'm sure we'll go back and get the first track again.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But I want to get two that are like, can't nobody love you like I love you. You know, kind of like that. And then I want to get two that are like, can't nobody love you like I love you. You know what I mean? That's got a little more tone to it.
He really thinks we're recording, but look at him. Times are tough for the Neptunes.
I didn't know how big it was ever going to be. I just thought, this is going to be fun because this guy can do it. And I felt like he just had the right taste. And I felt like the conditions and life and the music were just perfect.
Better.
It was like the perfect
storm.
Yeah, it was like perfect conditions.
It was a moment,
for the precipitation to happen.
Oh.
I work, right?
That might be the hook.
I just wanna now, love you, you babe.
We taking the boy to Stevie Land right now. It ain't even finished.
You know what's crazy about that? Is it R&B? I don't know what that is.
They thought he was gonna come in here and get an Arabic beat, write an Arabic hook, write Arabic lyrics. We not doing none of that. You know what I'm saying? We left all that alone and went back to the 80s. That's a fucking 80s record. He sit you down and said, listen.
You know I dreamed about this when I was a little boy.
I dreamed about this since I was a little boy.
I never thought it would end up this way.
Drums. I'm telling you, that's an 8-month record. It's something that you can't describe. That's when you know. The critics are gonna name this style. By the time they name this, we'll be somewhere else. And when you do your press, like, yo, so who did you work on their album? Don't say Neptunes. Say, I work with Williams and Hugo. Don't even say Neptunes. Kill these motherfuckers. So when we go get that Grammy, I'm gonna have a shirt on that say Neptunes. Chad gonna have on a shirt that say motherfucker. Ooh, yeah, you didn't get it? Pharrell Williams, Chad Hugo. Oh yeah, that's what it's gonna be.
I remember, like, you would start a groove and we would start mumbling melodies and then we'd come up with something and then it would get to where it was and you would be like, Chad! And like, Chad would walk in, it's like, we need a bridge! And Chad would be like, flee, 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 flee. And we'd be, and I would just look at Pharrell like, what?
I think it sounds cool like that, singing it like that.
In that tone, yeah.
Yeah.
Let it roll a little better too. Not, don't go as super better.
But you can feel go. Repeat it back to you. Okay. This is N.E.R.D.
But you can feel this real love. But you can feel this real love. If you just lay your mouth.
Listen to these. Get ready to double. Just lay your mouth.
Talking back and forth, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, instead of me doing that, because you know what?
Oh, no, you can introduce it like that. That's dope. I like that.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay, if I do it, I want to be off in the distance. You know how it is?
Yeah, exactly.
Not to the mic. Yeah. Like off. Ladies and gentlemen.
Like how you did that shit. Like how you did that extra shit on
Mystical.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah!
Coming right here. On that sunny day. Didn't know I'd meet such a beautiful girl walking down the street. Seen those bright brown eyes with tears coming down. She deserved
a little sweeter, like with tears coming down.
With tears coming down.
You know what's so dope about this? It just kills the motherfucking, like the radio. I'm just so interested in seeing what records each channel plays. Like each station plays.
This is like VH1.
Yeah.
Totally VH1.
But the wild shit is, black radio stations have to play this shit too. How you not gonna play this? The R&B that's out right now can't fuck with this. Play it from the top. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure to introduce to you my friend.
You know, it might be real crazy if you said, he said to himself,
oh yeah.
That might be crazy.
So he said to himself.
Yeah.
Woo!
She's coming down.
So he said to himself.
She deserves a crown.
Oh.
But where is it now?
It feels like something's heating up. Can I leave with you? Uh-huh.
We do all of them?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Come on. Y'all ready?
It feels like something heat up.
Where are you gonna do it?
It feels like something's heating up. Can I leave with you?
Should I be screaming it?
Nah.
Huh? Low voice?
Yeah. It feels like something's heating up. Can I leave with you? Yeah. It feels like something's heating up. Can I leave with you? It feels like something's heating up. Can I leave with you?
Ladies, I don't know what I'm thinking about. Really leaving with you.
Feels good, don't it? Come on.
It feels like something's heating up. Can I leave with
yeah,
you?
Yeah, lady.
I don't know what I'm
sure
thinking about.
Sure feel good to me. Sing it one more time.
It feels like something's heating up. Can I leave with you?
Lady.
I don't know what I'm thinking about.
Hey, yeah, hey, yeah, yeah.
Shit is really crazy.
That's right.
Chad's dad is the coolest motherfucker there is.
I remember that though.
You understand? And the funniest thing in the world is to see Chad's pops come outside with a pair of Chad's Nikes on. Cause it looks, cause it's an older dude. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. But he doesn't know. He's mowing the lawn and shit. One day we turned the drums up too loud. Chad's dad said, your mother is working all day. All you do is beat this goddamn drum.
Baby girl.
Let me see what my problem is. I think the sweeter spots for these chords are lower.
Okay, let's keep it down then.
Love, tell me how many times
every time you think of me, I'm gonna blow your mind. Well, you could be a
star, so clean and high. And every time you think of me, you're so fly. And every time you think of me, not like the other one.
Yeah?
Yeah. And every time you think of me, I wanna blow your mind. Another word for sweet. Got the lyrics, let's knock this shit out.
This one?
Yeah.
You want to go ahead and write it?
The ballad.
Oh, the ballad? You know how I hear this one too?
Hmm.
Like, just like, very bare.
Okay.
Like, very bare.
Drum-wise, rhythm-wise, you're talking about?
Yeah. Production-wise.
You thinking no drums or drums?
I mean, I think at some point the drums can come in. But kind of like how they did This Woman's Work. You know what I mean? How they came in towards the end.
That's hot right there.
Let me run it like two or three times and we'll be ready.
Yeah.
I could say that I don't love you no more.
Wait, you've been searching for love. You've been searching. For love forevermore.
Okay.
So what did you come here for? When you know that you don't wanna hear me.
It's a promise with you.
You've been searching for love forevermore. You've been searching for love forevermore.
You taught me to use my heart.
Okay. Ready?
Okay, let's try it. You can keep it centered.
That's all you want to do?
To the one, yeah.
J2,
baby. All right, let's start with the way we did it.
Okay. Just like and she says, so take me now. Cause to you, baby, I feel like I've got a dance. But guess what, boy?
Well, I remember the song with that. I'm a hustler. That song came out in the club.
I don't
want to
talk about that song.
Oh, cut dang in New York, that, cause it broke in New York, boy. That joke was crazy.
The song is almost done. The song is almost done.
Stupid. We didn't write down the words to the bridge.
You know them though, dude.
Yeah, but I gotta go through them again.
Fuck. Let's get it. One of them. Chat, we're trying to figure this out. One on five.
Huh?
Okay.
Alright, right here.
Alright, now I know what I want to do. Quadruple the first half, and I want to put two tracks of a lower octave on the second half. That's what I want to do.
Yeah.
Last night, it's already in a whole nother land. I love it. I love it, and I love that you open just to go to different areas.
Cause that's who I am.
I know, but usually you would get sick of, you know what I'm saying, doing.
Right.
And the beauty of it is these are records from different eras.
Just think about all those records right now sitting together on one record.
Crazy, man.
I know. I'm gonna go do some warm up.
Okay, good. Try to change what you can. Accept all the things that you cannot. Man, listen to this and double it, man.
Hold on, let me get the you can be, because there's something in my throat.
Okay.
Tell us what you think.
It's going pretty good so far, man. Hey, for us, mom, right up.
Place for years. I was just like really happy about what I've heard so far. Cause I didn't know. I had no clue coming.
You might as well do all you can do. Cause you guys got a vibe together. I mean, it's like this is like Quincy and Michael coming together.
That's a sound wave. My man Drew's editing.
Let me highlight that for you. Add to the sample.
What's happening, man?
Hey, how you doing?
Chad's getting the right notes. Pharrell's looking at Chad getting the right notes. And people in there betting money. On PlayStation 2.
I keep on falling.
I just feel like my whole 20s, I was like forward, 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 forward. And I'm sure a lot of a lot of men can say this too. You get to a certain age, I think, where you're able to still feel like you want to move forward, but you are able to look in the rearview mirror and go, okay, what did I do that I could have done better? And what, and you know, because those are the moments you really learn about things. So I think that there's a different air around it, and I don't know how it's gonna end up, but I know I'm going crazy right now.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure to introduce to you. He's a friend of mine.
Yes, yes, I am.
And he goes by the name.
Tell him what I go by, London.
Justin.
From Memphis, Tennessee. And he got something special for y'all tonight. He gonna sing a song for y'all about this girl.
And that's it.